Well, it was raining, and we just had that argument, the one that I told you about. Anyway, we made up in the rain, and we were laying in bed the next day, and he just looked over at me and said, "You're my family now." And he said that he could love me forever. And he asked me to marry him.
Baby.
That was so sweet.